Nowadays, many cars are equipped with zero gravity seat, but I'm always saying that there's one small drawback, because the seat belt's upper fixed point is always mounted on the B pillar, or if you're on the second row, the C pillar. But this car won't, because you see, the seatbelt itself is totally mounted on the seat itself. Which means when you deploy the seat, the safety belt can still provide safety. But I have to point out, it's actually illegal to sit like this in a moving car.